Technically, this site has been a bank for over 140 years.
Oh, I've got so many stories I couldn't tell you. And what happens in the store stays in the store, of course.
The first person to run it and his family, they were from Limerick, so they named it after their hometown.
We have a wonderful relationship with the locals. They all pop in and support us.